Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. I'm back again to make another reaction video for you guys. But before I'm going to start to make a reaction video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you'll be officially part of the billionaires family, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe because that is the most important thing that you should need to do before you're going to watch my reaction video. So yes, today we're going to make a lot of reaction video, but the first video that we're going to react is no other than this is requested from my viewers and subscriber. So I'm going to do another reaction of Mr. Gabriel Henrique, the pride of Brazil. I love you all, the Brazilian. Thank you so much. So yes, we're going to make a reaction about Mr. Gabriel, and he's going to sing I Will Always Love You by Celine Dion, right? So yes, without further ado, we're going to start to make action right away. 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh my God! Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Did I say I always love you? Yes. Sorry, I'm wrong. My heart will go, my Celine Dion. Oh my God, I'm really, really so sorry though. I mean, his voice, I know that he can really sing, but every time that I'm going to, you know, watch his performing right now, like, it really gives me a new vibes. His voice is so smooth, it's so soothing to your ears, so delicate, so crystal, so airy, and I like that. I like that kind of tone. Oh my God, I am a big fan of Mr. Gabriel since when I was started reacting his video I Have Nothing, if I'm not wrong. Far across the distance. Yes. I mean, his voice is really complimenting right now to this song. It really does. Like, everything is really on point, like on pitch, the transition, like, so good. Oh my Lord. Guys, I just wanted to appreciate those runs. I know that you hear those runs. Ah, my heart will go on and on. I don't know. I cannot sing, but the runs is so clear. I don't see anything wrong. And I love him. I wish I could sing like that. Mariah who?
I
Excuse me? Mm-hmm, yes. Oh my lord! Oh my god, give it to me! I didn't expect that! I didn't expect that! Oh my freaking god, like, oh my lord, Mr. Gabriel! I really tried to imagine how can he control his voice. When every time he hit those high notes, like, the control. Do you hear that? You know that? It's not, according to those vocal expert, it's really hard to control your voice when every time you're going to hit those high notes. But he is like, I mean, I could see a lot of artists from him, like he influenced, you know, to, you know, Miss Mariah, Whitney, Celine, I guess. But like, I could say like 80% he really likes Mariah, because the transitions, the tone of his voice, so silky, so smooth, some raspy, and like, and then he always, you know, use his whistle tone, because every time I'm going to react all of his you know, covers, he always use and apply those whistle tones, and I really like, you know, hear those whistle tone, because it's really rare and it's really hard for, you know, for a person to use that kind of technique. And I'm always be a fan of Mr. Gabriel, and I just wanted to say thank you so much for the person who requested me. Thank you so much. I'm really so glad and blissful that you requested this. Thank you. And guys, if you have, you know, a lot of us recommendations, suggestion, or any video that you want me to react, please don't forget to leave a comment down below so that I can read all your comments and suggestions. So yes, that is for now. But before I'm going to say goodbye, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you'll be officially part of the family, guys. God bless you, everyone. Goodbye, and see you to my next reaction. Bye.